I didn't have a job, I lost my job, and about 2 years I wasn't working. I was, that's a part of why you haven't seen me, but now I'm back in 2023 to God, like meditating and just pouring out myself to God. And this morning, you know, I usually have my prayer in the morning around 7:30 in the morning. I used to get up and I'll pray and I just worship God for at least from 7:30 to at least say 10:30. Bandage in water. I'm like, I thought it was God that was speaking to me, and then I started to think, like, broken off of me. It's like I took up the pen to write it down, wrote it, I cannot swim. So if I am in bondage underwater deceiving me, and I thought this was him that was speaking to me, because I was asking in whatsoever situation I am in, and then the word, and then the Spirit of God came over me that says, no, come out and go into your desire. Go into your desire.